So there you are. We were so worried about you. There are so many places a bunny could get hurt. We thought that something terrible had happened to you.
At least you're safe. We were going to start a search party. We heard the hawk was here.
He was, and he attacked JC.
Oh.
Don't worry. He got away. He's okay.
And you won't believe who helped me.
JC, you're safe.
Thanks to a good friend.
Who was it that helped you get away? What happened? A friend?
A real hero.
Where is he? I'd like to thank him. Is he nearby?
He's nearby.
I smell danger. What is it? It looks like a giant, but it sits like a rabbit.
A very large rabbit. It chews leaves like a rabbit.
And he's even quite well behaved, like a huge rabbit.
Very brave, and he promised to obey the rules.
His name is Tiny. Can we keep him hurt, huh?
Will you guys give me some cupcakes?
He did save our Gerald Cuthbert's life.
Where are your parents?
He's an orphan.
He's almost left him.
We found him by the road.
An orphan? What's your name again?
My name's Tiny.
Well then, Tiny, since it appears you get along well with the children and helping others is what we teach our children, I think it would be okay for Tiny to stay and become a part of our family.
Well, dear. It's another mouth to feed. Do you think we can handle it?
It certainly won't be easy.
Come here.
What? What's going on?
Shh.
What?
Looks like we have another sign.
So you see, something good did come to Tiny, because he had the courage to try. He'd found a new home and a family. But not everyone was happy with this new arrangement, oh no. The next morning, the whole forest awoke with a start. You see, old Mrs. Magpie had gone and stuck her beak into somebody else's business and was not happy with what she saw. And, as usual, she had taken it upon herself to report everything to the members of the forest.
The forest is in danger! The forest is in danger! I'm telling you, it's sheer madness! It's crazy! Have you heard the latest?
What's going on, for heaven's sake? What's wrong? Is there a fire?
Looking for breakfast when all of a sudden he was attacked by the
It's here!
odd. You're right. But any friend of the rabbits? It's a friend of mine. Maybe I'll take the kids to see him. Gotta go. See you later. Bye.
What's so funny? What are you laughing about?
Have you heard the latest forest gossip?
Tell me!
You're always the last to know, but the rabbits have adopted a dog.
I know! I already know!
Thank you.
Pursue your passion for working with animals through Pet Foster's online veterinary programs.
Here we go, now it's back, guys. I told you it's gonna be my bag. That's all it takes. That's the skin of a run. The pussy of a run.
made a great bunny puppy. But seeing his owner reminded him of who he truly was in his heart, a brave dog. And he started to grow tired of running away. So he began exploring his new home, working hard to be a good friend to everyone he met.
Anyway, that's when the rabbits discovered what a brave
twin he was. Run away!
danger will get you.
Sometimes you have to face the danger.
At Harbor Freight, we're committed to keeping our quality high and our prices low. We've managed to cut out the...
What's this?
Hush, but it'll do for dinner.
Dinner!
Ghost Bear, listen!
My son.